server's back online, you could, in theory, restore your co-workers' workstations if you, you know, feel like being helpful. And you could, in theory, find some more digital goodies if you, you know, feel like being sneaky. Hey, one of your co-workers dropped his communicator by the elevator. If you see any tech lying around like that, grab him. There might be a clue as to who did this.
Now that you have unlocked Shay Cormac's memories, we stand on the brink of a grand discovery. I know you must have questions about your new assignment, or about me. For now, all I will say is that Shay's story contains the answers. Shay will lead you to a greater understanding.
It has been a long time.
Achilles.
Adewale, how go things in the West Indies?
Very poorly, I'm afraid.
Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who's our visitor?
That's Adewale, who's a slave who freed himself. And hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the creed.
I see.
You join me for some practice?
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendall's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Rudy has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendall's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know if he found a site.
Indeed. But if there was a temple under the waves, I doubt it is still standing.
And the artifacts that showed the way?
Stolen. The Templars broke in during the chaos. They seized the manuscript and precursor box. I gave chase on the sea, but lost their trail when they reached New York.
We must consider what to do next.
Making others wait for you, as usual.
Master Wally looked worried earlier.
I heard that Liam's waiting for you. Seen him yet?
I hear Mistress Hope was looking for you.
You are late.
Hope, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kesegowaase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shea abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. But so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
About time you showed up.
Far be it for me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. And don't you forget it. I'm your teacher. And you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What should we be doing?
Exploring a myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay. Can you kill without being... You certainly know how to handle yourself. Attack from around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him.
Get your dirty nose up.
Too noisy.
From around a corner, and your target will never know what hit him. Top form, Shay. Oh, the classic haystack. Hide in it, and surprise your target when he gets close. Nicely done.
I am surprised.
You did better than I expected. Have your skills actually grown, Shay? Do not get a swelled head over it.
So... what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on.
Faster. Come on, hurry up. Well done, Shay. Keep it up.
You're doing all right, Shay. But don't let the others vex you. They mean well, but they'll never show it. Let's have a pint this evening.
Shay, follow me. It's time you learn to survive in the frontier.
I think I've been managing well enough so far.
Perhaps. But there is more I can teach you. I am waiting. Line back up. Good assassins never fall. I'm waiting. Good assassins never fall. I am waiting. I am waiting. Good assassins never fall. I am waiting. Waiting. Line back up. Line back up. I am waiting. I am waiting. Good assassins never fall. Waiting. It is time for the hunt. Use all your senses together to find prey. Gives us. Good. Now to use what you have taken from nature. These, you can keep your pistols close. Achilles has one more thing to show you.
Say, I hear you've become quite the marksman.
Generous gift. Thank you, mentor.
My ship awaits, Achilles. The people of Haiti will make good use of your supplies. I trust you will retrieve what has been lost.
Lost?
The Templars stole two precious artifacts. A manuscript of ancient wisdom and a box that allows one to understand its language.
I have tracked the Templar as far as his coast. But I fear the rest is up to you, my friend.
Farewell, Adewale. Whoever controls the artifacts can access precursor sites of power. We must recover them, or none are safe. Thank you.
Where to? Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
Plan or no plan, we choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.